I would ask what was on your mind, but the answer is obviously me. Ask away. I have got nothing but time. From the day we are... Corporations expect us to... I would ask what...
That's gotta be where Mr. Jameson is. I hope he's okay.
System.
Make it
said Tempo. Why did he lock it up?
Did someone lift the lockdown? What? How the hell did you get in here? No, not... I don't care about the beasts. I care about the front door. This... Ugh, can't use the centrifuge without supervision. It's like he thinks I'm a child. His hands-on management style is coming to a... Please. That man... I'd wager my last bit that if you brought back the precursors and left me for dead, Anton wouldn't bat an eye. What? No. Come on. There's no call for that. If the way's clear, I'll head up.
Processing data. Security, but...
Incoming! Pass that armor! Get on!
Oh, as if my thoughts weren't dark enough already. What is it? Did you find my call? Jameson, you understand?
Any news? On that thing we spoke about? Don't keep me in suspense. Did you get my stuff? This is gonna make me so popular. I mean, with the people who... Take this. You earned it. If you run into me again, pleasure doing business with you. Thank you.
Oh, hello. Why do you seem familiar? Have we met? Ah, yes. What a relief. You hold months of work in your hands.
Anton would have just given them to Porter without a second thought. What a waste of potential that would have been.
All the more reason I need to keep...
Now, if you wouldn't mind returning them to me. Now, voila! I can finally call this little side project complete. Thank the law. Oh. I can't be caught with this. You take it. If R&D buys the schematics from me, perhaps...
Thank you.